was my first night in that rooming house, in the last room down the hall. I heard a hoarse voice, an old guitar, coming through the paper thin wall. A crazy nonsense nursery rhyme that didn't mean a thing, but for the first of what was to be a thousand times, this is what I heard him sing. Hold that D chord on the old guitar till you find the G. Drop it down to old E minor till the A chord rolls back home around for me. I had to lay there listening. It seemed he was in my room. Yeah, the stranger with the melodies singing there in the gloom. And he repeated it over and over again, such a soft and sinking sound. It was kinda like a music box that was slowly winding down. He sang it, he hummed it, he whistled and he strummed it, he laughed it and he cried it, he did everything but hide it. So hold that D chord on the old guitar till you find the G. Drop it down to old E minor till the A chord rolls back home around to D. The anatomy of emptiness, counting choruses in steady sheep. Then I banged on the wall and out I cried, "Hey bub, I need some sleep." Sudden void of silence. Then I heard that hoarse voice say, "It weren't so very long ago they paid me to play." I said, "It's kinda late for music, bub, 2 hours until daylight." He said, "I need my music most in these dark hours of the night. You see, I've tried getting high on something, son, but it only brings me down. Staying dry don't work out better, son, for my eyes get wet and I drown. Won't you please let me continue, and I'll be in your debt. You see, I'm not singing to remember, son, I'm just singing to forget." So hold that D chord on the old guitar till you find the G. Drop it down to old E minor till the A chord rolls back home around to D. So I said, "If I'm supposed to listen to you, sir, one quick question then. Why in the world do you sing one song over and over again?" He made a sound like a rusty wood rest from a board on an old woodshed. At first I thought he was weeping, and this is what he said. "I gave her the music, son. She gave me the words. Together we'd write the kind of songs the angels must have heard. Of course we'd fight like cats and dogs, but life ain't no rosebud dream. Still whatever we do, everybody knew we truly were a team. I can't remember if I done her wrong or if she done wrong to me. All I know is that when I let her go, that it did not set me free. That's when I said, you sound like what's his name. He said, that's who I am. But you can't wrap a name around your son, 'cause it really don't mean a thing. A song don't have much meaning when it don't got nothing to say. What she could do was magic, boy. All I could do was play. He started singing again. That's when I drifted off. Maybe I dreamed about what I heard, about the stranger with the melodies, who had gone and lost the words. So hold that D chord on the old guitar till you find the G. Drop it down to old E minor till the A chord rolls back home.